a song, say where you go, my son. Now I know they're true. Boy, you never stop to think how fast things run. Now they've taken you. I remember you was 3 and a half. Your mom and me, we'd sit there after things got quieted. We'd laugh at some new word you said, how tough you were to get to bed, and we'd plan the night away, planning for our kill. I was your hero then. I couldn't do no wrong as far as you were concerned. You thought I was the best of men. The tables hadn't turned. You hadn't learned how little time it takes, and daddies make mistakes. Seems to me that lately I've been thinking a lot. I think about my dad. Lots of funny things come back I thought I forgot. Now they make me sad. High school and it used to be, I didn't want him touching me, and I shuddered if he did. Further back to summer nights, baseball games beneath the lights, and sleeping in the car, my daddy and his kid. He was my hero then. He couldn't do no wrong as far as I was concerned. I thought he was the wisest and the strongest and the best of men. The tables hadn't turned. I hadn't learned how little time it takes, and everybody makes, and daddies make mistakes. This may sound square, but my kid is my imprint, you know what I mean? This is why I work. Every time I see a smart young guy walking by dressed real sharp, I'm looking at my kid. You know what I want? I want my kid to tell me that he's not gonna be like me. I want him to look at me and say, Dad, you're a nice guy, but you're a fucking dummy. Hell yes, if you can't improve yourself, you improve your posterity. No, otherwise, life isn't worth nothing. You might as well go back to the cave and stay there. I'm sure the first caveman who went over the hill to see what was on the other side, you know, I don't think he went there wholly out of curiosity. He went there because he wanted to get his son out of the cave. Heard a lot of songs, say where you go, my son. Now I know they're for you. Boy, you never stop to think how fast the years run.
How fast the years
they steal. Now it seems I always knew why I do the things I do and the things I never do. Than the one my dad could give me. I give it to my